In this video, I'll show you how to automatically redirect your visitors to their own language. Weglot provides an auto-redirect feature. When activated, it automatically redirects the visitor to their language based on their browser's language, not their IP address. To activate this feature, go to your Weglot dashboard, click on Settings, and then here in the General tab, you'll see Auto Switch. Simply click that on and press Save Changes. Now you've activated it, your website visitors will automatically be redirected to their own language, as long as you've added that particular language to your website. However, if you don't support the visitor's language, he'll be redirected to the original language of your website, the fallback. Finally, be aware that the browser is storing a language cookie, so the website will always be displayed in the language version regarding your last visit on the website. So, if a website visitor has already visited your website in other languages than the one regarding their browser, they will be redirected to the version from their last visit, unless they've cleared their cookies. Essentially, if it doesn't seem to work, clear your cookies, cache, and check back in an incognito window. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at support@weglot.com.